I know that road. I saw him once suffer death by slow poke. It was in a regional rapier tournament that he had authorized that day. And one of his opponents, after I had said lay on, extended his sword. Slowly. Why didn't you move? And he said, well, at the start, there was no danger. I was too far away. And then as he moved, there was still no danger. And then at the end, I was dead. I couldn't argue with that.